Hello, I'm Louis Lorty, responsible for the piano class at Music Chapel in Belgium. And it is my great pleasure to talk to you about Victoria Vasilenko, with whom we have had, I say we, because the whole chapel loved so much Victoria and we had a fantastic time. It all went too shortly. Thank God we will keep a lot of links with Victoria. There are still some projects being postponed. So it's it's a pleasure to have a postponement, to have the excuse to hear Victoria and do musical projects with her. I'm now talking with Lake Como in the background. I know, Victoria, you were also at Lake Como. You even met your future husband here, Sergei Redkin. And you will be back at my festival, of course, at Lake Como. And that's the great news, that we'll be musically and humanly still involved in other projects. And I wish you all the best for the future, although I have no worries, because a musician like you will find her path and will give a lot of meaning to life and a lot of pleasure to a lot of people in the audience. So thank you so much, Victoria, and I'm really looking forward to see you in real sometime soon. Bye-bye.
Good evening. Victoria Vasilenko has a quite impressive experience for her age. She was educated in Sofia, Madrid, Brussels, and at the Queen Elizabeth Music Chapel with Louis Lorty from 2016 to 2019. She's currently following a PhD in Sofia and won, among other prizes, the Piano George Enescu competition in 2016. She participated to concerts all over the world and has been very active in many important projects at the Music Chapel during her stay. She was involved in two recordings, a Reicha project in 2017 and more recently in a double Mozart concerto with Louis Lorty released last December. Victoria has a great talent, has a large repertoire and a strong personality. I am very convinced she will find her place and leave a print in the musical life in the next decades. Her artist diploma is a good example of her will and her charm. She shares the floor with the master in residence, Augustin Dumay, and also the fifth prize of the first cello Queen Elizabeth competition in 2017, her friend Ivan Karisma. We wish her all the best and will always be honored to work with her as an associated artist. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to thank very much to my sponsor for the huge support during these years. And without you, of course, it would not be possible. Thank you.